بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. ٹوڈے وی ول اسٹڈی فرام دا بک دروس اللغۃ العربیہ پیج نمبر 39 آن پی ڈی ایف. الدرس السامن ایٹھ لیسن. سو بیفور وی اسٹارٹ دس لیسن لیٹ می آسک یو ون تھنگ، واٹ از دا میننگ آف ہاذا رجل؟ ہاذا رجل، دس از آ مین. دین ہاذا کتاب، ہاذا مسجد، ہاذا بیت. اوکے گڈ. دین یو اسٹڈیڈ دیٹ وین وی ایڈ ال اٹ چینج دا میننگ آف دا ورڈ. فار ایگزامپل بیتن مین آ ہاؤس. واٹ از دا میننگ آف ال بیتو؟
دی ہاؤس.
الرجل،
دی مین.
التاجر،
دا بزنس مین اور مرچنٹائز. دا
اوکے. ناؤ ٹوڈے وی ول اسٹڈی دس ان لٹل ڈیٹیل، دا یوز آف ال ان لٹل مور ڈیٹیل. فار ایگزامپل لیٹس ازیوم دیٹ یو ہیو اے سینٹینس ہاذا الرجل. سو دس از ناٹ اے سینٹینس، دس ڈز ناٹ ہیز اینی میننگ. ہاذا الرجل مین دس مین، دس ڈز ناٹ میک اینی سینس. سملرلی ہاذا التاجر، دس مرچنٹ. سو دس از ناٹ اے سینٹینس، اٹ ڈز ناٹ ہیز اینی میننگ. ہاذا البیت، it does not has any meaning. This is not a sentence. Haza at-tajir, this is not a sentence. Haza or hazihi as-sayara, this is not a sentence. Okay?
Yes, sir.
To make these phrases sentence, we need to add some word. For example, in the first line you see haza ar-rajulu tajir. Now we have a complete sentence. This man is a merchant. Similarly, haza al-baytu lit-tajir. Now it is a complete sentence. Hazihi siyaratu lit-tabib. Now it is a complete sentence. So remember, whenever there is alif lam added with the word, we need to add some another word to make it complete sentence. Okay?
Okay, great, sir.
Now start reading from the first sentence.
اوکے سر، بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. ہاذا الرجل تاجر وذلک
تاجر
طبیب. تاجر، ہاذا الرجل تاجر وذلک الرجل طبیب.
گڈ.
دس مین از ا مرچنڈائزر.
یس، مرچنٹ.
دیٹ مین، یس سر، that man is doctor.
Okay, good.
Right, sir?
Yes, correct.
Okay, great. The next sentence is ismu tajirin mahmud wa ismu tabibu saib. The merchandiser name mahmud.
Merchant name is mahmud.
The merchant name is Mahmood and the doctor name is Saeed, right sir?
Good. So we pronounce it like this.
Okay.
Ismut tajiri Mahmoodun wasmut tabibi Saeedun.
Okay. Let me repeat, sir, before you. Ismut tajiri Mahmoodun wasmut tabibu Saeedun.
Good. Oh sorry, wasmut tabibi because it is a possessor of ism. Now read the next.
Tabibi. Okay. Hazal baytu lit ajiri wa zalika baytu lit tabibi.
Yes.
This house, this is a merchandiser house?
No, this house is for merchant. Li mean for.
Okay. this house for merchant.
Yes.
Okay. This house for merchant and that house is for doctor.
Yes.
Right, sir?
Yes. Now, before you read the next sentence, let me tell you one thing.
Okay.
We have studied that whenever we use harfe jar, okay. We add kasra at the end of the word. Today we have two more words which are not harfe jar, but they are similar to harfe jar in a sense that whenever they are used, we add kasra at the end of next word. And these two words are amama and khalfa. Whenever you will use amama and khalfa, you will add kasra at the end of next word.
Like what, sir? Kasra mean like imam al-masjidi.
Yes, imam al-masjidi. Here it is necessary for us to use kasra at the end of masjid because we have a word
okay.
Amama.
Imama. Okay, sir. Baitu tajiri imam al-masjidi. Baitu tabibi khalfal madrasa.
Madrasati.
Madrasati. Baitu tajiri imam al-masjidi. The merchant house. Sir, what is the meaning of khalfal?
Khalf, behind.
Okay. Merchandise home in front of mosque or masjid. And the doctor house in what is the meaning of khalf?
Behind. Back? Yes.
Behind university.
Behind the school. So merchant's house is in front of masjid and doctor house
yes,
is
sir.
Behind the school.
Behind the school.
Or that's back right. of school, okay.
Okay. Liman haza sayaratu aliman tilka.
Hazi his sayaratu.
Sir, liman
li mean for whom
liman for whom
yes.
Okay liman hazihi sayaratu wa liman tilka. Just give me a moment, let me sir translate it.
Liman hazihi sayaratu wa liman tilka. For whom is this car and for whom is that?
For whom is this car? Okay. For whom is this car and for whom that?
Yeah, okay, for sir. Whom is that?
Ha, okay, sir. For whom? This car and that is. Hazi Sayaratu Tabibi Hatilka Tajiri. Right, sir?
Hazi Sayaratu Lit Tabibi Watilka Lit Tajiri. This Li is also her figure.
Okay.
Hazi Sayaratu
Tilka. Sayaratu litabibi watilka littijarat.
Littajiri.
Watilka littajiri. Right, sir?
Correct.
Okay. This car is for doctor and that for merchandise. Okay, bhaiya, last. Right, sir?
Yes, correct.
Okay. The next one is Hazi Sayaratu Minal Yaban Patilka Man America.
Min America.
Min America, yes sir. Like this car Minal Yaban. This car from Japan.
Yes.
And that That is from America,
Yes,
right, sir?
correct. Here we have
Okay.
another point. We already know that whenever we use harf jar, we use kasra at the end of the word. So here min al yabani, but then we have min amrika. So whenever there is alif at the end of word, we do not use kasra at its end. Okay.
Just America.
Yes, it is a special case. Whenever there is alif at the end of any word, we do not use kasra with it.
Kasra, okay.
No matter whether we have harf jar in front of it or whether we don't have harf jar in front of it.
Okay.
Then tamarin.
Tamarin exercises, sir. Ajib alil as'alati til atiya. Ajib mean answer. Anil as'alati til atiya. Atiya mean answer the given below.
Answer about question? The question given below.
Given below, okay. Man haza. Ar-rajalu wa min dal wa
man
zalika.
Yes.
Wa man zalika ar-rajalu. Man haza. Man haza rajalu. Wa man zalika rajalu. What is the meaning of this? Man haza
mean. Man mean who? Haza mean this. Ar-rajalu the man. Who is this man? وَمَنْ ذَلِكَ الرَّجُلُ And who is that man? Who is this man and who is that man? Are you listening?
Yes, sir. I'm just remembering the answer. What will be the answer of this question? هَذَا رَجُلُ تَاجِرُ
Yes.
وَذَلِكَ رَجُلُ طَبِيبُ
Good, correct.
Okay, sir. And then, مَا اسْمُ التَّاجِرُ Right, sir?
مَا اسْمُ التَّاجِرِ
مَا اسْمُ التَّاجِرِ
Why we use kasra at the end of tajir? Why?
مَا اسْمُ
Because Tajir is possessor of Ism. We
yes,
are already
professor.
Studied it in detail. Tajir is possessor and Ism is possessed by Tajir. So we will use Dhamma on
yes.
Ism and Kasra on Tajir.
Ismu Tajiri Mahmood, right sir?
Good. Correct.
Ma Ismu Tabibi.
Correct.
Okay. And
answer this question.
Yes sir. Ismu Tabibi Saeed.
Correct.
Okay. Min aina sayarati at-tabiba, tabibi.
Sayaratu tabibi. Sayara is possessed by tabib.
Yes, sayaratu tabibi. Min aina, aina mean where? Where is from? Yeah, got it, sir. Sayaratu tabibi. Minal Yaban.
Yes. Siyaratu Tabibi Minal Yabani. Correct.
And the next one is Min Aina Siyaratu Siyaratu At-Tajiri.
Yes.
Siyaratu At-Tajiri.
Yes.
Siyaratu At-Tajiri Minal Man America.
Min America. Correct.
Min America. Then, Aina Bait Tajiri. Baitu Tajiri.
Yes.
Aina Baitu Tajiri. Baitu Tajiri, Imam al Masjid. Masjidi.
Correct, Imam al Masjidi.
Yes, sir. And the last one is Aina Baitu Tabibi. Tabibi. Where is that? Madrasa. Madrasati. Halfal Madrasa.
Correct. بيت الطبيب خلف المدرسة تي correct.
Then Ikra wa Uktub, read and write.
Yes.
Haza al walada walada Khalid.
هذا الولد
Waladu.
خالد يا
Khalid.
خالد سوري هذا الولد خالد
Haza al waladu Khalidun. Wazalika al waladu Muhammadun. Right,
Correct.
sir?
Yes.
This is the father of Khalid, and that is the father of Muhammad.
Wrong.
This is al-walidu. Al-walid means father,
This is
correct?
not valid. This
Or
is
brother?
not valid. This is walad. There is alif in walid.
Walad means
There is
brother?
no alif in walad.
Walad means man? No, no. But what is the name? Walad means brother?
Boy,
No, no.
this boy is Khalid.
Boy. This boy is Khalid and that boy is Muhammad. Oh,
Yes.
sorry, sir. That is a big mistake here from my side. Sorry. I do apologize.
Okay.
Walad means a boy and Walidu means
Father,
father.
yes.
Father, okay. Hada ar-rajalu mudarrisun wa zalika ar-rajalu muhandisun. This is rajalu mudarris. Hada, this is rajalu mudarris. This man is This man is teacher?
Yes.
No, no.
Correct.
Correct?
Yes.
This man is teacher and that man is engineer?
Correct.
Okay. That is. Shukar Alhamdulillah. Hazal kitabu jadidun wa zalikal kitabu qadimun.
Yes.
This book is new and that book is old.
Correct.
هذه السيارة ليل ليل so what is the meaning of
لي أليين
لي أليين what is the meaning of this word sir
لي mean for ألي mean ألي for ألي
for ألي okay هذا سيارة لي ألي وتلك خالد this car is for Ali and that is for Khalid.
Okay, translation
right,
is correct, but there is a mistake in pronunciation. Hazihi siyaratu li Aliyin
Yes, sir.
Watilka li Khalidin.
Khalidin.
Because
Why do you use Dhamma here?
Tanween.
Mean here.
Because Ali and Khalid are possessor of cars. Car is possessed, so we will use Dhamma on Sayara. And Ali and Khalid are possessor, so we will use the Kasratain or what we call Tanween at their ends. Remember always,
okay.
simple thing, possessor. For possessor, you will use either kasra or kasratain, or for thing that is possessed, you will use dhamma.
So I always forget dhamma, kasra, tanmeen.
Yes.
And where would you have put? Sir, I need a chart for all these words.
You have
Could
all.
You make it possible for me, please, sir?
On the first lesson, first page of Kitabul Asasi. You have this chart We have only,
Kitabul Arasi.
yes, we have only three vowels in Arabic. First is called Fatha, second is called Kasra, and third is called Dhamma. Three short
Just give me
vowels.
a moment. Let me see the Kitabul Asasi at the first. Very first page, sir.
Lesson number one. Al-Wadatul Ula.
Al-Aswatul Wal Jadidatul Arabiya.
Abjadiya. Arabic alphabets.
Abjadiya. Like Zabar, Pesh, and
Dhamma.
Sorry, Zabar, Zain, Pesh, and Dhamma.
Yes. So here
yes,
the names are written. Zabar is called Fatha, Zair is called Kasra, and Pesh is called Dhamma. We have only three short vowels in Arabic.
Okay, yeah, got it, sir. And what about Kasra or Kasra Tain?
Two Kasra mean Kasra Tain, two Dhamma mean Dhamma Tain, and two Fatha are called Fatha Tain. Or most of the people call them Tanween. Two Fatah are called Tanween, two Dhamma are called Tanween, two Kasras are called Tanween.
Okay. Fatha, yeah, I got it from the Google site, and let me search on it. And after that, I'll ask you after if I feel like there's any question.
Yes.
Okay, let's go on to the next one. It's what is that? Hazihi sayaratu. No. We have already read it. Hazal babu maftuhun zalika al babu mughlaqun.
Correct.
Right, sir?
Yes.
This door is closed.
Open. Maftu mean
and
open.
Oh, maftu open. Sorry, sir. This door is open and that door is closed. Right?
Yes.
Mughlaqun closed.
Yes.
Liman hazihi saata.
Saatu.
Okay, saatu. Saatu mean like. Rest watch, sir?
Watch.
Watch. This watch for whom? Right, sir?
Yes, Liman mean for whom? For whom is this watch?
Yes, sir, for whom is this watch? Hiya Al Abbas.
Hiya Li.
This is for Abbas.
Hiya Li Abbasin.
Hiya li Abbasin. This is for Abbas, right,
yeah.
sir?
Correct.
Okay. Ahaza al baitu li tabib. Is this house for doctor?
Yes.
La no owa al lil madrasa.
Lil mudarrisi.
Yes, sir. Mudarrisi. Hova lil mudarrisi. Hova mean he.
Yes.
He's for just a moment. He's for teacher.
Here, hova mean house, and we will translate it like the, it. Hova mean it here.
Okay. It is for okay. It is for teacher, right, sir?
Yes.
Okay. Ahazihi ad-darajatu la abnu sir?
Libni muazzin.
Libni muazzin.
Yes.
Is this darajatu, sir? Darajatu, what is the meaning of darajatu?
Bicycle, bike.
Oh, yes, darajatu, bicycle. Is this a bike? For the son of Mozan?
Yes.
Naam Man Hazal Waladu. Man Haza Al Waladu. This just a moment. this boy, where is from this guy?
No.
This
What is
boy?
the meaning of man?
Man mean who?
Haza.
This.
Al-waladu.
Boy.
The boy. Who is this boy?
Who is this boy? Sorry. Yeah, min from, sorry.
Yes.
Who is this boy? Hova Talibu Minal Iraq. He is student from Iraq.
Correct.
It's student, no. Hova, he aega.
Yeah,
he. Okay. This is student from Iraq.
He is student from Iraq.
From Iraq. Okay, got it, sir. Azaika Al Baitu Jadidi.
Jadidun.
Jadidun.
Azalikal Baitu Jadidun.
Okay. Okay, sir. Is that house new?
Yes.
La no. Hova Kadimun Jidda.
Jiddan.
Jiddan. Jiddan means, sir?
Very.
Oh, yes. Jiddan is very, 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 very. It is very old.
Yes. No, it is very old.
Yes, sir. No, it is very old. Aakhi as-sayaratu min al-yaban. Yabanu. Vatilka.
Yabani. There is her fajar.
Min al- Okay, sir. Min al-yabani. Vatilka. Min al-suvisara.
Yes. Suvisra means Swissra. Switzerland.
Oh, Swissra means Switzerland. Okay, sir. Hazi Sayara to Minal Yaban. This car is from Japan and that is from Switzerland.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Haza Al Sikinu Minal Al Mania Watilka Al Mil Akata
Mil Akatu
Mil Akatu Man Inka Kaltura
Min Inkaltara
Min Inkaltara
England
Sikino means sir?
Knife
Life?
Knife KNIFE
Knife Knife. Okay, sir. This knife is from Mania?
Germany.
Almania. German. Almania, Germany. And that little makata. Makata means spoon, sir?
Yes. Al mil akatu spoon.
Spoon. And that spoon is from Inkataru, Turkey, sir?
Inkaltara, England.
England, Switzerland, okay, Switzerland, okay, England, and that knife is from, and that spoon is from England.
Yes.
Okay. After that, sir, Ikra al-Misalu al-Ati summa hawla jamalu ati mislahu. Read these examples and answer these questions.
Ikra al-Misal al-Ati, read the following example. Summa hawwil al-Jumal al-Atiya, then change the following sentences, mislahu like it. Change the following sentences like it. First read the example, then change the following sentences like it. Like the example. In the example, we have haza kitabun, this is a book. Haza al kitabu li Muhammadin. This book is for Muhammad. Again, remember, haza al kitabu. This is not a sentence. To make sentence, we need to add something. Haza al kitabu li Muhammadin. Now, this is a sentence. This book is for Muhammad. Similarly, do this with all other sentences.
Okay, sir.
Haza tabibun.
Haza tabibun. هذا الطبيب من الهند.
Yes, هذا الطبيب من الهندي.
هندي. Okay, sir.
This doctor is from India.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sorry, I did not translate, but I forgot to translate. After that, I did it. هذه السيارة للمدير.
Yes.
This car is for headmaster.
Okay. Now, read both sentences and translate this. For example, ذلك ولد. That is a boy. ذلك الولد ابن المدرس. Okay.
Yes, sir. Sorry, what did you say?
Read both sentences and translate both.
Okay, sir. ذلك الولد ابن المدرس.
First, read ذلك ولدن. What is the meaning of this?
Sorry.
First, read ذلك ولدن. We have here ذلك ولدن. What is the meaning of this sentence?
ذلك means that ولد father.
Boy.
That boy.
That is a boy.
ابن المدرس.
This is a complete sentence.
That is a boy.
Yes.
Okay.
Now fill in the blanks.
That is a boy. ابن المدرس. Okay. ذلك الولد ابن المدرس.
Yes.
That boy is a son of teacher.
Correct.
Then تلك الساعة من السويسرا. تلك الساعة. That watch is from Switzerland.
Translation is good, but read this sentence again.
تلك الساعة.
Correct. Read next.
Right, sir?
Yes.
Okay, sir. هذا البيت للمهندس. This house is for engineer.
Okay.
هذا القلم للعباس.
Yes.
العباس.
للعباس. Oh, sorry. هذا القلم لعباس. هذا القلم لعباس.
هذا القلم لعباس. This pen is for Abbas. ذلك الرجل مؤذن.
Yes.
That boy.
Man.
That man is a مؤذن.
Yes.
That. Okay. هذه بيضة كبيرة. Sorry. هذه البيضة كبيرة.
Correct.
This egg is very big.
Yes, this not very, but this house, this egg is big.
This egg, sorry, very means jiddan.
Yes.
Okay. Haza min haza al min dilu wasihun. This handkerchief is dirty.
Correct.
Hazihi hakibatun. Sorry, hazihi al hakibatu lil mudarris. Al hakiba, hakiba, what was that? Hakiba, hakiba. It's very easy, I know that, but it's not coming in my mind at this moment, sir. Hakiba, hakiba. Just give me a moment, sir. Hakiba, hakiba, hakiba. What was that? It's coat?
No. Bag.
Bag?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Bag. This bag is for teacher.
Correct. Then Ikrar Musal Al Ati, read the following example. Summa kawin, then make. Asilatan wajibatan mislahu. Then make question and answer like that. Read the example below and then make the question and answer like that. Read the example.
Liman haza al kitabu. Who's this? This book is for whom?
For whom is this book?
Who is this for?
For whom is this book?
For whom is this? Yes, sir. For whom is this proof? Haza al kitabu li Muhammadin.
Correct.
Got it, sir.
This and book is for Muhammad.
Yes, sir. This is for Muhammad. Oh, where is that? Just give me a moment, sir. Okay. Liman Haza al Kalamu.
Translate
Haza al Kalamu.
Translate it. For whom?
For whom is this pen?
Correct.
Haza al Kalamu Li Abbasi.
Li Abbasin.
Li Abbasin. This pen is for Abbas.
Correct.
And Iman Hazihi Al Tahun
Haza Liman Hazal Miftahu.
Then key is, I think, feminine word, sir.
No, there is no sign of femininity in this word.
Okay. Liman Haza Miftahun. Then
Haza al Miftahu. Liman Haza al Miftahu.
Sorry. Liman Haza al Miftahu. For whom is this key? Then answer is Haza al Miftahu al Abbas al Ali.
Li Aliyin.
Li Aliyin. Li Aliyin. This key is for Ali.
Yes.
Then Liman Hazihi Sayarati Sayaratu.
Yes, Liman Hazihi Sayaratu.
For whom? Liman Hazihi Sayaratu. Liman Hazihi Sayaratu. For whom is this for whom is this car? Haza Ali. Sorry, Haza Sayaratu Alal Mudiri.
Hazihi Sayaratu Lil Mudiri.
Hazihi Sayaratu Hazihi Sayaratu Alal Mudiri.
No, no, look, here we have word Al Mudiri. In all these words, we will add Lam. So we will now have two Lam. We will delete Alif. Then we will have two lam. Lil Mudiri. Hazihi Sayaratu Lil Mudiri.
Hazihi Sayaratu. So we do not put al at the start of Sayara?
No, because we are adding lam in each word. So we will remove alif from the start. Then it will become lil.
Okay, we have too many lams.
Yes.
We do not put any other lam in it.
Yes.
Hazi Sayaratu Alal Mudiri.
Lil Mudiri.
Lil Mudiri.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Lil Mudiri. This this car is for headmaster.
Yes.
Right, sir? And the second one is Liman Hazihi Al.
Surah Bakra.
So, Bakra. So, I was thinking for Liman Hazihi al Bakra.
Yes.
For whom is this for cow? Sorry, for whom is this cow? Hazihi. Just give me a moment. Hazihi al Bakra al Fala.
Lil Fala. What is the meaning of li?
This is li mean
li. I have just asked li. What is the meaning
possession.
Of No, no.
your possession.
What is the meaning of li? Lam kasra li. Today we have studied li in quite detail.
Li, Li. Oh,
Yeah.
sorry. Da.
For li mean for, al mean the, li
For.
mean for, for for.
Okay, Li means for. Okay. कहाँ थी मैं? हाजी ही अल बकरा तू लिल फलाह.
Yes, lil fly, correct.
दिस इज फॉर फलाह.
Yeah.
दिस काउ इज फॉर फलाह, राइट?
Correct. Next page.
एंड देन लिमन हा लिमन हाजी लिमन हाजी ही डू नॉट टेल मी सर. लिमन हाजी अल लिमन हाजी अल हकीबा तू,
Correct.
राइट सर?
Yes.
हाजी अल हकीबा तू अल मदरसा
Lil mudarrisi.
अल मुदर्रिस
Look at,
लिल मुदर्रिसी.
yes,
व्हाई? आई यस सर,
because,
आई नो दैट आई डिड मिस्टेक दैट शॉर्ट वी.
yes, because li mean for teacher, for Amal, for Binte
Require
Fala.
show possession also sir. Yes sir,
Yes.
show possession, because like we are talking about something here, like rather than the thing and the person who are talking about it, as it
Yes.
was. So I always like put it here, but it's little bit hurry for them, that's it.
Yes.
But I'll manage inshallah, I'll do correcting my mistake. Hazihi al hakibatu lil mudarris.
Correct.
This bag is for a teacher. This bag is
Yes.
for teacher. Liman hazihi al kursiya.
हाजा
हाँ
अल
सर, कुर्सी में
कुर्सी.
ओ आई थिंक
देर इज नो साइन ऑफ
हाज अल
फेमिनिटी.
लिमन.
यस.
ओके, इज फॉर हुम इज दिस चेयर? हाजा अल कुर्सी लिल अमार.
ली अमारिन.
दिस इज फॉर
हाजा
ली
अल
अमारिन, सॉरी
कुर्सी
ली
ली
अमार.
अमारिन.
अमारिन, दिस चेयर इज फॉर अमार.
यस.
लिमन हाजा लिमन हाजी ही दीगुन. नो, दीग आई थिंक इट्स अ हेन, राइट सर?
दीक
और
इज
दीग,
रोस्टर. दीक इज मेल एंड दिस इज
यस
फीमेल.
सर, आई थिंक इट्स हेन,
Yeah.
फीमेल सर. एंड हु इज दैट? द नेम ऑफ हेन
The Jaja.
इन अरेबिक. द जाजा. हाजी ही, सॉरी, लिमन हाजी ही दजाजा.
लिमन
दजाजा
हाजिही
मीन्स
अद जाजा.
लिमन हाजी ही अदजाजा. हाजी ही अदजाजा है बिनते अलफला. बिनते
ली बिंतिल.
अलफला सर?
ली बिंतिल
नो
फलाही.
नो ये बिनते फला, बट बिनते फला मीन, बिनते मीन तो सर वो बिनते मीन लाइक डॉटर
यस.
और सिस्टर.
डाटर बिंत मीन डाटर. फला मीन फार्मर.
ओ ओ, गॉट इट गॉट इट.
ली बिंती फला फॉर
फ्लाम इन फॉर्मर,
द डॉटर ऑफ फार्मर.
फॉर्मर, यस सर, गॉट इट. ये बिनते फला डॉटर ऑफ फॉर्मर. हाजी दिस हेन इज फॉर डॉटर ऑफ फार्मर. एंड लिमन हाजी ही साथी.
सातु.
लिमन हाजी सातु असातु हाजी असातु ली इब्ने मुदीरी. ली
लीव
इब्ने मुदीरी.
करेक्ट.
दिस वाज इज फॉर सन ऑफ हेडमास्टर.
करेक्ट.
देन लिमन हाजा अल बैतु. फॉर हुम इज दिस हाउस? हाजा अल बैतु ली लित तबीबी, राइट सर? लित तबीबी,
लिल तबीबी.
लिल तबीबी. ओके, आई थिंक आई थॉट वी शुड साइलेंट द मिड लाम और द फर्स्ट लाम.
नो.
this house is for a doctor. After that, Liman Haza.
Let me tell you one thing. Let me tell you one thing that Lam is silent, but since we are writing here, so for that reason I said you that pronounce it lil. Otherwise, Lam is silent.
Okay.
So we pronounce it litta, litta bibi, but we will write to Lam.
Okay, got it. Okay, haza, haza, sorry, liman haza
hazihi liman hazihi al mil akatu
mil akatu liman hazihi lil al makatu lil makatu hazihi lil makatu
al mil akatu
al mil akatu هذه الملكة للطالبي.
Yes, للطالبي. And you will write to Lam.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. للطالبي. This phone is for student.
Correct. تعمل على الأمثلة الآتية. تعمل mean غور کریں. What is the English of غور? Concentrate on following example. Look carefully. The following example, examine the following examples. So al baitu mean the house, fil baiti in house, min al baiti from house, il al baiti to the house. Now read all the other.
Okay, sir. Okay, got it, sir. Al mustashfa.
Yes.
Right, sir?
Yes.
What is the meaning of Al Mustashfa?
The hospital.
Hospital, okay. The hospital. Fil Mustashfa. In the hospital. Min Al Mustashfa. From the hospital. Il Al Mustashfa. To the hospital.
Correct.
America. America. The America, sorry.
Yes.
The America, in the America.
Yes.
Minal America, in the America, sorry.
From America.
From the America.
Yes.
From America. Illal Africa to the America.
Yes.
Albania, Mania, that was, I think, Switzerland. No, no, not land. Mania, China?
Germany.
Germany. Oh my god, it's totally different name in the Arabic of the country's name.
Yes.
Almania, the Germany. Fil Almania, in the Germany. Minal Almania, from the Germany. Ilal Almania, to the Germany.
Okay.
Then, Ikra Waktub. Haza al baitu, read and write. Haza al sorry. Haza al haza at tabibu minal in Qatara.
In Qatara.
In Qatara, kuwe?
England.
In Qatara, England. This doctor is from England.
Yes.
Right, sir?
Good.
Zahaba, okay, sir. Zahaba Hamidun ila Faransa.
Yes.
France?
Yes.
Zahaba means, sir, that? No.
Past tense.
Zahaba.
Went.
Went. Kyun nikala?
Yes.
No, no. At least, sir, I memorized that. No,
yes. Oh, that was Izab. Izab Nawaz Izab. And this is different. Yes.
Yes, sir. Izab. Zahaba mean went.
Yes.
Like Zahaba Hamidun ila Faransa. Hamid went to the France?
Yes. Correct.
Okay. Okay. Mahmudun Maridun?
Yes.
Oma al an fil al mustashfa.
Yes.
Mahmud is patient. and he's from and
Alan mean
Alan,
now.
and he okay, and he brings a
He is now in the hospital. Hua
he's
mean
not
he,
oh
Alan mean
no
now.
no
Yes.
okay now is okay. Zahaba Abdullah من المانيا الى انقطرة قطر
أنكلترا.
انقلترا انقلترا Abdullah went from Almania. Sir, do not tell me what was the Almania. Almania, 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 Germany, Germany.
Yes.
Abdullah went from Germany and ila to and to the yes. Abdullah went from Germany to the accident.
To the England.
Yes, sir. To the yeah. I said the same thing.
Yes.
Right, sir?
Yes, correct.
Okay, got it. Hazal, okay, got it, sir. Hazal kitabu li Isa, wazalikal kitabu li Musa. Right, sir?
Correct.
This kitab is for Isa, and that, sorry, this book is for Isa, and that book is for Musa. Right,
Correct.
sir?
Yes.
هذا المهندس من هذا المهندس من الأمريكا.
Yes.
This engineer from America.
Correct.
Then he can read السبورة إمامة الطالب الطالبي وهي خلف المدرسة مدرسة مدرسي
مدرسي
مدرسي sorry sir why they do not put kasra at the end oh sorry dhamma at the on the dal
They have mudarrisi. This is a different word. Madrasa is different word. Mudarrisi is a different word.
there is sir when we read the previous books we have I have seen three no wali jo hoti hai usko kya bolte hain mudarris wo dhamma hi bolte hain sir usko
That is Shadda. Similar to W.
Shabda. It should be on Shabda that. Yes, sir. It should be yeah similar to the W. It should be on that dal, right, sir? Then we can memorize and differentiate between two words.
That is for only for school. That Shraddha is only for school. This is Mudaris. This is teacher. Here it is. Here we cannot write Shraddha here. It is without Shraddha.
I remember and I'll see the previous. Okay, no problem. Sir, it's a sabura ta imama. Sir, what is the meaning of sabura?
Board, the board that we use in classes,
board
white board or black
okay
board.
in front of board okay the student in front of board and she is khalfa mean behind sir
Look, Sabura Imam Talib, the board is in front of the student, okay? Wahiya. Here the
The
word
board is
hiya
in
mean
front of student. Yes, sir.
yes here hiya mean sabura hiya mean sabura
Sabura.
yes wahiya khalf al mudarrisi and it is behind the teacher
Okay, and or we can say she is behind the
no no
teacher.
sabura is not she so in english sabura is it but in arabic it is used
Okay,
as
sir.
feminine word
Okay, sir. Got it. Then next one is Aina Sayaratu Al Mudarris. Where is the car of teacher? Hiya Imam Al Mudarris.
Imal
It is
madrasati madrasati
Madrasati. Imam Al Madrasati.
yes
And it is front of teacher. It is front of teacher. Right, sir?
madrasati means
Then
school
Oh, Madrasati Mudarris, sorry, Madrasati school, yes, sir. And then Aina Baitu Al Imami, which is the house of Imam.
ठीक है, करेक्ट. वेयर इज द हाउस ऑफ इमाम?
ओके बाय यस सर, बाय बाय टू अल इमामी खल्फ अल मस्जिदी,
बैतुल अमामी.
द हाउस ऑफ यस सर, द इमाम्स हाउस बिहाइंड द मस्जिद,
ओके,
राइट सर.
यस.
अइना जलसा हामिद, वेयर जलसा मीन स्टैंडिंग और नो नो सिटिंग.
वे जलसा इज अ पास्ट टेंस. अइना जलसा हामिद दुन, वेर हामिद सैट. वेर हामिद सैट.
Sat. Where Hamid sat? Jalasa Khalfa Muhammadin.
Mahmudin.
Sitting. Mahmudin, sorry. Mahmudin. Sitting behind the Mahmud.
Not sitting. It is sat. Hamid sat behind.
Sat behind.
Yes,
Mahmud.
sat behind Mahmud. Sat behind Mahmud.
Sat behind Mahmud. Got it, sir. Zahaba Ammari. إلى المسجد وجالس جالس
Yes.
إمام المهرابي ذهب من went عمار went to the masjid and sat behind إمام مهراب.
Yes.
No, no.
In front of.
No, no, no. Let me. Yes, sir. In front of mihrab.
Correct.
Sat in front of mihrab.
Okay.
Then
we have a Darsu Tasia.
The
Inshallah, we will study
yes,
tomorrow.
The ninth lesson has been started.
Yes.
Inshallah.